Alright, we're getting back to the main story. I did Sigrun's treasure, and I thought I recorded it, but apparently I didn't. But you didn't really miss anything.
I'm recording. That's a facade. Were even sure Freya will still be at the house?
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out.
Without that blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace and mine.
Back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Gil Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead. I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
To Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Let me get my fortune hammer. And the little one. Know what you want?
You said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah, I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim.
Thor.
Don't worry, he didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah, when the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
He meant fuck. When both of them fuck.
Apologies.
That is all.
I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Head down towards that tower. You might be able to see the forge. Themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen. Look, over there.
Enemy.
I think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, we don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. Hear the force. Alka. Alka. digital arrows don't work on that. Father, maybe we should try something else. I don't want to keep burning these arrows. Alka!
Something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom!
Now's our chance! Go!
Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. That's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey,
we
that
deal
was
with
it.
These first.
Stronger on the left. Another one.
Focus. He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Behind!
Ugh!
is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep Sepper from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Not her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me. Where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Whoa. Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get it. Big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
daughter, were you here at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Loud. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the Mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
Aren't you the ones in a hurry?
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the Spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
This'll hurt.
This is gonna take.
Yeah!
really use a hand right now.
They don't start me all the way back from the beginning of this fight.
Yeah. Father! Over here! Attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great. Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.